Today from CarMartNet, I have for you a walk-around review of a 2010 Ford Explorer Eddie Bauer. This is a one-owner SUV with no accidents, so clean history. You can see the Eddie Bauer package with the tan trim and the beautiful black exterior. You've got running boards on the side, chrome-covered alloy wheels, tires with good tread depth left on them. You've got a roof rack on top, a small tow hitch on the back capable of towing over 5,000 pounds, four-wheel drive. Take a look in the side here. You can see that it does have the third row seat, and this is power folding third row. So I'm going to see if I can show you this here with the light. You just have to push the button. Oh, first you got to pull on the lever here so that the headrest folds down. Then when you fold this down, this is going to fold completely flat in the back, give you tons of cargo space. So two passengers in the third row, three in the middle and two up front, so a seven passenger SUV. All the original floor mats are in the back there. We'll go around the side here. I want to show you one of the nicest things that I've noticed about this is the two-tone leather interior, black and tan. It's very rich, classy look to it. Here's the three passengers in the middle row, as you can see. If you fold this down, it is a 70-30 split. So if you pop this headrest and then pull on this lever, it'll fold flat. You've also got this, what's called a cargo mode. If you pull on this, it'll actually flatten out even further. So you can see that that would go all the way front to back completely flat. It gives you tons of space. But you can see that with that 70-30 split, if you do it like this, you still have two seats available there and even one there. So you have a ton of different options for how many people versus how much cargo you can hold in this, depending on what your configuration needs are. You can see you've got the second and third row vents there so that you've got heat and air conditioning where you need it. Extra vents up here, as well as cup holders and a power outlet for the rear passengers. Some extra cubby space back there. You can see there's even some wood grain trim built into the door panels, which is a nice little feature for the Eddie Bauers. We do have a power or keypad there, so a keyless entry keypad. I'm gonna go here, power windows, power door locks. You've got your power mirrors up top. There's your buttons for your lights, cruise control, and all of your options for your radio and things are available on this side of the steering wheel, so all nice, easy access while you're driving. A six-disc CD changer with all of the buttons and options there, as well as an aux connection, which is available down here in the center console. Two power memory settings for your power driver's seat. Power foot pedals. I don't know if you can see those move there, so you have lots of wiggle room for longer legged people as well as shorter. You've got your heated seats over here, one and two buttons for that. All of your heater controls are available here. You can see this, it does have four-wheel drive auto, which is the all-wheel drive mode, four high and four low, as well as a traction button, so that's kind of a nice thing to have there. So it's in automatic all-wheel drive mode all the time, and then it will lock into four-wheel drive as needed. I'm going to show you here 120,000 actual miles. I'm going to get it started here so that you can listen to the motor. It is a 4.0 V6 engine. I'm going to listen up to that for a second. So you can see all the lights came on in the dash, and then everything came away. We've got our door ajar light and message coming up here. The lift gate's still open, so that message is popping up there. And then your fasten seatbelt sign. But no check engine lights or any other lights of any kind. When you turn the headlights on, then you do have lights that light up in there, and you can adjust the brightness of that from over here. So that's kind of nice to have those. And it does have fog lights as well. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to pop the hood so you can look at that engine a little bit closer. go ahead and get that shut down. One other thing I was going to point out is that interior wood grain trim goes through into the dash, makes it look very nice there. So if you have any questions on this 2010 Ford Explorer with Eddie Bauer, all the options, even puddle lamps under the mirrors there on the side for entry, you can give a call to CarMartNet at 1-800-86-86-860. Stop by our lot at 425 West Lincoln Avenue in Fergus Falls, Minnesota, or visit our website at www.carmartnet.com. Thanks for watching.